Hi everyone, and welcome back to my channel. I'm JongWildAndFree, and today I really struggled figuring out what kind of build I wanted to do. I really wanted to do more Halloween themed and autumn themed houses, but I just didn't have the inspiration for it. While trying to make a little cottage, the ideas just kept coming, and it went from a restricted packs to this cottage in the wood. Now, unfortunately, I wasn't able to keep myself restricted to any packs. When I first got the inspiration, I just had to go all in. So I made myself a character, a ranger, with the idea that he would live in this kind of off-the-grid cottage, and that he would take care of the forest and its wildlife. So I did also move in two adult foxes with their little fox pup, a raccoon mummy with her little cub, and I tried combining some cat races to make myself a lynx. I did of course also place two rodent cages with each a hedgehog in them. Now while building, I kind of forgot I wanted also to have some hedgehogs in this build. So while I started a bit on the furnishing at the inside of the cottage, I realized I had forgotten to make room for the rodent cages. So I made a little shed outside, which is big enough for two cages. The idea of course is that this ranger helps out the wildlife animals to later let them loose back in nature. I myself have taken care of a baby hedgehog once, and I know from experience that they can be quite smelly. So keeping the hedgehog safe in the shed seemed to be a good idea for this build. As for the garden around, I did place this high fence as it's a kind of a big cage for the other animals. Now, of course, normally this patch that I have chosen wouldn't be able to get along at all, but I didn't really want to cage them up separately. So now you can always close the normal door for your pets, and then they can use the pet door to go to their own outside area without leaving the loft. You can of course use this build the way you want. I just moved in a ranger as another townie for my save file. I did also build this build while in autumn to keep that autumn feeling a bit going. But it isn't really a typical autumn build. It should look just as nice in all the other seasons as well. As for skill building items, I did place a woodworking stable outside, and there is a bookcase, but I'm not sure if your sim can reach it. So you might need to manually drag the books from the bookcase to your sim's inventory if you want them to read something. The bookcase I placed was more as a decoration, but it is still useful. As the cost for this cottage, it passed 67,000 simoleons, and it has one bedroom and one bathroom. I did build this on a 30 by 20 lot in Brindleton Bay, on the old lot called Hindquarter, Hideaway. There's of course room for one or two sims and a bunch of pets, but again, you can use it the way you want. With that said, I do of course hope you enjoy this video. If you want to download my build, you can find it under my username JongWildAndFree on the gallery. And always remember to have move objects on before placing my builds. Just be sure nothing gets removed. If you would like to see more of my creations, you can always like and subscribe to my channel or follow me on Twitter or Instagram. For now, thanks for watching, and I hope I see you next time. Bye bye!